Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to make a new partition on an external hard drive using the AOMEI Partition Assistant. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to create a new partition on your external hard drive using the AOMEI Partition Assistant, you can go ahead and select your external hard drive, and you'll know it's the external by looking at this icon here on the disk, which shows a USB icon. So this for me is the external that I have plugged into my computer, and it also has a partition labeled external. Now on this drive, I already have some partitions, the main one being the external partition, and then there's two others that are system partitions. Now if I wanted to create a new partition on this disk, I can go ahead and select this partition, the main partition. So don't select the disk, but select the partition, right click on it, and then click on Create Partition. It's going to open this new Create Partition window, and it'll automatically allocate the size that you can use for that new partition. And you can also use the slider here to adjust the size. But as you can see, this line turns red, meaning this partition won't be healthy anymore, as it'll have too little free space for it to function properly. So I recommend just taking the slider and then moving it to your desired size for the new partition that you want to create. But also just keep in mind that you do need to leave some free space for the other partition or delete some files from that main partition. So in this example, I'm just going to leave it on 50 gigs for this new partition. You can also assign a drive letter. I'll keep it on F. And if you don't want to use this slider, you can just type the amount of gigs that you want this new partition to be. And if you click on Advanced, you can give this partition a name. I'll just call this External 2. I'll leave the file system on NTFS, but you can also click on this dropdown to change it to FAT32 if you'd like. And then it's going to be created as a logical partition. And if this is an SSD, you can check this box. For me, it's not an SSD, so I'll just uncheck it. Then you can click on OK. And now you'll see on this external drive here, I have one more partition, which is labeled F, but it's not created yet. You have to go up here and click on Apply. It's going to lock that disk. And then to apply this action, you need to click on Proceed, then click on Yes, and it's going to start that operation. And you just need to wait for it to complete, and it's going to create another partition on your external hard drive. Once it's finished, you're going to see this message that says, "Congratulations, all operations have been completed successfully." You can just go ahead and click on OK. It's going to reload the disks. And then if you have a look at your external hard drive, you'll see that you now have another partition on that hard drive. And also, if you go ahead and open this PC on your computer, here you can see that I have external, and I also have this external 2 partition, which is 50 gigs in size, which is the one we just created with the AOMEI Partition Assistant. So I hope this guide's been useful to you. Please like the video, and I'll talk to you soon.